Hello on YouTube, this is your homeboy, I'm at home at Beacon. Today, I'm actually doing a tarot reading for a celebrity named Richard Bremmer. So anyway, let's see what the decoding says, shall we? Okay, our first card for his reading is the Knight of Pentacles. This card means that Richard Bremmer is going to be very stable and conventional in his life. Our second card for his reading is the Ten of Wands reversed. This card means that Richard Bremmer is no longer suffering from burden and stress in his life. And our third and last card for his reading is the Knight of Cups. This card means that Richard Bremmer is going to be very gentle and romantic in his life. So anyway, those are three cards for his reading. Our three cards again is the Knight of Pentacles, the Ten of Wands reversed, and last but not least, the Knight of Cups. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman Home, send out peace.